too cold.
Ladies and gentlemen, last week on Monday Night Raw, she defeated Becky Lynch. She is now considered one of the odds-on favorites to win the Women's Royal Rumble match. Please welcome the irresistible force, Nia Jax.
This is a woman who has been unstoppable since returning to Raw several months ago. She has left a pile of bodies in her wake, culminating in once again smashing the face of the man Becky Lynch last week on Raw. Just one more in a long line of victims that the irresistible force Nia Jax has squashed.
Nia, last week, you shocked the world when you dominated Becky Lynch to pick up the victory here on Monday Night Raw.
Shocked? Why was it so shocking? I wasn't shocked. I told you, I'm a different Nia Jax. I'm more focused. What are you like, these people here who didn't think I would break Becky Lynch's face again? You know what would be shocking? Is if I broke your face, Cole. Oh, I think everybody would love to see that. But you know what? I'm more focused on the Royal Rumble because soon I'm gonna run through 29 other women, earn my main event spot at WrestleMania, and whether it be Rhea Ripley or Io Sky, there is not a man or woman who can stop me.
One woman who would disagree with that statement, Nia. That would...
that you like to talk a big game, Nia. Because you're walking around out here acting like you've already won the Royal Rumble. But you remember what happened last year? Because I sure do. I threw you out. And yeah, last week you might have beaten Becky Lynch. That's quite an accomplishment, I must say, but the fact is, Nia, that Becky Lynch isn't Rhea Bloody Ripley. So until you want to actually step to me, I advise you to stop walking around like you own this division, because you don't. And take this as a warning. If you manage to win the Royal Rumble, it's best to keep my name out of your mouth.
Rhea, I give you all the credit. You might be the most dominant champion in our division's history. But don't you forget that I put you on your ass when I came back. And the only reason I'm not holding this title is because you're too scared to face me one-on-one. So at the Royal Rumble, when I squash 29 other women and win, I'm gonna choose you. And you will have no excuse and no choice but to face me. See you soon, unstoppable champ.
Bold words from Nia Jax as she becomes an odds-on favorite for the Royal Rumble match 2 weeks from Saturday.
These two seem to be on a collision course, and if they do one day meet, count me in for buying a ticket.
Well, we are on our way to the Royal Rumble.